One of the mediums I've been exploring lately is encaustic collagraph. It's a print that's been made from a plate that's been collaged. So I paint on a plexiglass plate with beeswax and resin, which I can then manipulate with a number of different tools. So when you paint the beeswax on, it's hot. And so River's Return was made from this plate, inked in a Payne's gray. And then I think I inked some white in, put some green, seafoam green, printed it on a damp piece of paper with the help of this etching press. And then I went back over top of it with monotype ink. So a lot of the prints that you see in the show were made from these encaustic collagraph plates.